Juice WRLD records 10 songs in a day.
I don't know, I'll be recording like 10 songs a night sometimes. I'll be freestyling everything now. Back to what I was saying, when I first started going to the recording studio, I would freestyle a little bit. Then when I started taking this shit more seriously, I would write because I didn't have enough money to just be in the studio all day. I didn't want to waste no time in the studio, so I came with my shit already prepared. At least I knew I was going to get 3 songs done regardless, you know?
What about your new song, Robbery?
Freestyle.